gentlemen, the monitor is collecting your rating sheet on beer number 18.
Recently, breweries from all over America headed west for a little shootout.
And moving this along as quickly as possible.
At the Great American Beer Festival in Denver, 120 beers went head to head.
Gentlemen, here's Sterling, and I believe we have a winner.
What won a gold medal for the brew from Chippewa Falls, Wisconsin,
Leinenkugels,
was a pronounced difference in taste.
Leinenkugels?
No, it can't possibly be that.
Leinenkugels, a legend in the brewing since 1867.
Leinenkugels.